boards are handmade in Silverthorne, Colorado. We've been making boards there for about 15 years. And we're using a maple aspen core, Potex sidewall, super strong, high quality boards. This is our Dominion line for next season. It's a big mountain freeride design. It's got camber from the front foot back through the tail, and then nose rocker. So you get the feeling of a normal board through the body of the board. It carves really well. And then you have a rocker nose.